As far as productivity and quality improvements, I've seen a lot. We're able to acquire higher resolution studies at a shorter time. Again, we're able to see larger patients while using better coil technology, which also increases our image quality. So yes, we've seen a lot of improvement.